Alright guys, in this episode we're going to Gutgash Stronghold and we're gonna have to do a lot of stuff again. Alright ladies and gentlemen, so in this episode we are going to Gutgash Stronghold. We are moving up.
Looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run. The crow castle's not far.
Well, here we go. It's gonna be a long ride. Okay, we're also gonna have to go down here once. So once we get this area available, we're first gonna start with this territory, I guess. No, there's not the time for this. Holy shit.
Warpath, we're in Gutgash country. The Watcher Pack sent. He's ruthless. Same as Jake, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid down in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas.
What can he offer?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his speciality. At a hefty cost, of course.
So what is this guy?
Ahead, Gutgash is gone.
Just another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see a bark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Whoa. This is actually awesome.
Time to kill him. It is. It's the little count of the carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Huh?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got cash.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, he was sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead bear. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing, she does, and strengthening. Yes, and if
If you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Okay, so this turned out pretty good, I guess. This is huge. Three more scraps are somewhere here. Okay, at least this is done. Okay, garage. A Wasteland Classic. Okay.
Magnum Opus, consecrated corpus of the Angel Combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Okay, we're just gonna upgrade as much as I can, I guess. It's been a long time since I've upgraded this car. Major V6. Taking sniper to a new level is always a good idea, isn't it? Are you kidding me? Okay, I guess we're my game lagged, I guess. Okay, never mind. I don't know what happened. Okay. So, let's go have some fun first, okay? We're gonna do this territory first off. And we're starting with this. Just so that we can prove that we can do something.
Lie low here. What's in here then?
Seriously, explosion. Thank you. Okay, we're going to check out.
Get your piston down, sharpshooter!
I'm surprised that I haven't met any of the locals yet.
Hey, the sacred carcass! Right there! More scrap for us!
Explosion all the time. What the hell am I gonna get an explosion? I know how to do it. There we go. Awesome. Anyone else? All right, next.
Damn.
Stay put.
Yeah, what was
I
that?
Protect yourself. But don't be long. Please.
Okay. Okay, where to now? Minefields. Making a statement. Do not.
No. No.
Every water to spare a dead man.
Yes. Water. Passed by this spot. Not too long ago.
I'll remember this.
Well, this is interesting right now. Next. Here.
What's in here then?
Something useful, maybe. Shit! This territory is really high security. I mean, even I have problems here. Okay, left, okay, up. Okay, this went quite well.
Looks like a car body, in good shape. I could use this. That's a fine piece.
Okay, that's it for this place. But okay, found it. Fill it up. Holy All right. We're going to the balloon. Everybody knows now that I'm here, right?
We got the last one, Angel! That was close! Be more careful next time, I beg of you! Bye!
Yeah. Thanks for this, I guess. I'm just making a statement. I just came into town, this territory. I'm gonna take it all. This episode's getting really late. We're just gonna do the balloon, guys, and then we'll be, you know. Yeah, okay. I guess I can't use the balloons yet. Oh well. I guess we're going back to Gutgash's stronghold and check out his requirements.
You're still not done what I asked. Why do I need you?
Please! 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 The child. Sickness. A fan. Give it to me quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Just gonna have to trust me, Grandpa. Dismantle the chemicals, your standard story. Okay.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
We have to do a camp. Alright. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.